I always like to put an album together so that there's some kind of subtle connection between all the songs that are on the record. And the Aborigines called that the song line. They would sing themselves down roads by singing songs that their ancestors had passed down to them, so that when the song was over, they'd be where they were supposed to be, or different places had different songs. I love that concept. So I always like to put a song line in anything we do and take you down that road, that everything has a little bit of, you know, meaning in a whole song itself, but in a meaning to all the songs that are on that record. So tonight I Just Need My Guitar was that song on Far Side of the World. And I'd just gotten this great acoustic guitar that I'd found, an 1848 Martin gut string guitar. And loved it, and I wanted to play it. And it was so old that it actually has, I still have it, of course. And it's a treasure, but it actually has violin pegs as the tuners. It's that old, and it sounds that good. So I started this song in St. Bart's, not with that guitar, because I wouldn't take it anywhere. And then when we got back to the studio to finish up in Nashville, I did bring it out, and Mac and I finished this song together, and we played, I played my guitar on here, and he played one of his favorite gut string guitars that he had. So that's kind of the history of how it got into existence. And the other thing is that I think that what the song really means to me is, as a guitar player who was lucky enough to live the life that I have lived and seen the places I've seen and sung to the audiences that I've sung to, it all started with just me and a guitar. And most everybody who plays a guitar and has made it on into whatever level of success that you've had, it starts with just you and your guitar. And so I thought that was a very, very wonderful addition to the songs that the fans voted on for this album. And I couldn't think of any other place in it but at the end, because as you can see around me, there's nobody else in here. I'm the engineer, I'm running the camera, I'm playing the guitar, and I'm gonna sing the song. So this is Tonight I Just Need My Guitar. And again, thank all you fans for choosing these great songs and making me get back in touch and learn some songs I should know by heart. All right, okay, here we go.
Gulf Coast nights, flounder lights, I'm back on the eastern shore. With my history erect, think it's time to check the crab trap of life once more. Need is a relative thing these days, it borders on desire. This high-tech world is full of bright, shiny things we think that we really require. But sometimes more than others, you see who and what and where you are. I'm a one-man band with no immediate plans. Tonight I just need my guitar. Don't need to feel important or famous. No limos or my little Nash car. One lucky man with my feet in the sand. Tonight I just need my guitar.